Hello, my name is Michael Heckman, and I am an application developer for FM Quickstart here at DB Services. FM Quickstart is a free, fully unlocked ERP template that's available to download on the FM Quickstart website. Today, I'll be going over a couple of the new features added in the version 23 release, most notably the new iPad screens and the pivot table report. The new iPad screens are a helpful new addition that allows you to access your system on the move. Unlike iPhone functionality, which was added in the last release, you can access most screens, including contacts, orders, shipments, purchase orders, receiving, and work orders screens. From there, you can see and edit information related to each item, such as company and contact information, notes, documents, and other related line item information. Back on the desktop version, a new report, called the Pivot Table, can be found under the Reports section. Simply click the option on the side and hit the Run Report button. From there, order summary information is displayed in a neat table based on the name of the product and the day it was sold. The fields in the table are completely interchangeable, however. You can add description, total price, quantity, and more to either the X or Y axis. Named can be switched to join the year, month, and day, and vice versa. You can also change the action being done, in this case sum, to something more fitting for your requirements, like count. When displaying the sum, you can choose which field to add up, like total price, quantity, and more. Lastly, if you would prefer to see the information in a different format, like a bar chart or line chart, the option is there. This concludes our overview of the new iPad screens and the pivot table report. This video does not cover our new transactional inventory, which is detailed in the FM Quickstart 2023 article. If you'd like to download FM Quickstart, you can find it free and fully unlocked at fmquickstart.com. If you have any questions regarding the platform or need help with consulting or development, feel free to reach out at our website, dbservices.com. Thank you.